The greatest thing that we can do for a young person today is to let them know that there's a God who loves them. Camp Harrison for many young people will be, I believe, a land of promise.
My good friend Franklin Graham and I share a vision. Together we stand at the Broyhill Home Place to open a YMCA retreat for our children, a place of spiritual renewal. In Congress, I'll fight for our Christian family values. I'm Ed Broyhill, a lifelong Republican, and I approve this message.